What do you call a cancer patient who's addicted to fucking? Nymphoma.